Good morning, welcome to weekly vlog 35. I've just washed my hair with my new stuff. I'm not gonna lie, doesn't feel fantastic, but I don't think I've washed all of the dry shampoo out that I had in my hair because I had a lot of dry shampoo in my hair before, so it doesn't feel great. I feel like I've still got some left, and I also can't decide whether I want to keep it straight or whether I want to curl it, but I need to decide soon because I haven't got that long to get ready to go out. The time is 10 to 11. I need to leave here between 11:30, 11:45 ish, because I don't know what the traffic's gonna be like getting into town. And I also need to pop into work super quick because I bought some stuff home that I shouldn't have. So I need to take that back in, and I thought I might as well do it now because I may forget tomorrow before work. So yeah, I'm just gonna take it back in today, but I need to finish doing my hair and sort my face out. Never have I been so rushed in my life. I think I'm about ready to go. I've gone for such a typical car outfit, like my khaki jumper from H&M I used to live in, my denim jacket, my black jeans, and my, why can't I think of the colour of these? Burgundy boots. I don't know how cold it's going to be out there, and I don't really want to wear a scarf. I don't know. I don't feel amazing, but whatever. And also my hair's horrible. I feel like I just look a bit rushed. And I am rushed, and I really need to go. So I'm going to go. I'm meeting people by Clinton's at 1. It's now pretty much 12. It's like 11:59. So I really need to go. So yeah. Oh no, my fairy lights are falling down. I've only just noticed that. The only thing I'm happy about is that I managed to make my bed, because I'm going to Daniel's tonight, and I hate coming back from work, like when I've been away and not having, ow, a made bed. Hi, how's this? Khaki. I've got my work clothes for tomorrow, I've got my pyjamas, I've got makeup remover. Okay, so we finally arrived here for a little pipsqueak doing the lippy, and we've just got a glass of red and rosé just to have a little catch up first, because we're here a little bit earlier because we're obviously planning on taking some photos before, but it's like raining, so hence why my hair now looks like this. But that's alright, we'll have a little catch up with some wine where everyone else turns up, which is good, and she's also letting me play with her Olympus pen. One day I will own one day, but I'm very excited for food. I'm so hungry. All I've had today is cereal. I had cornflakes for breakfast at like 8 a.m. I'm very much looking forward to a roast dinner, but I love it in here. It's so cute, look. If it will focus on anything. I think her hair looks lovely. Thank you, babe. I love all of those on the wall. That mirror is so cool. Oh my goodness, look at that food.
You're in your shop?
Yeah. It was Sophie's birthday at the weekend. She got a little treat. Hey.
Is that an essay?
I always write an essay in class.
The balloon.
She's actually getting very
sunny. I'm not going to cry. Try and hold it back.
You probably like the look.
Yeah.
You need to buy anything.
That's the light. It's like the one that I've got, but white, mine's black.
Oh, I didn't have a choice.
Oh.
What was it? I think it's just battery operated, so I hope it works.
I think it's Instagram has hands-free.
Yeah, Instagram stories.
Yeah. You can like put your phone there and then you can do your Instagram stories. You're really into that sort of stuff, aren't you?
I am. Rubbish. I try to be good. Yeah.
You're really consistent.
Am I?
Yeah.
You see, last
there's night. Me, like every so often there's a picture of the cat.
You see, like I was doing an unboxing of that goodie bag and my dad kept yawning or coughing. I was like, Dad, get quiet.
I like putting this together, right?
Yeah, you do it. Out. Do it. Yeah!
You like
clean cuts. Look at the beard hair.
I literally
eat
everything that pinks like that. I'm like, it tastes good.
I only pink like that down to the wine, so you know what he's like. He's so OCD.
Yeah. It's me and Pippa.
There you are.
Thank you.
I love that you get a book, please, because
you don't even vlog today, actually. It's a dessert for two because everybody else had to go. It's just us.
Giving up on
dessert. No. I got home because I needed to pick some stuff up. I was meant to be going straight to Daniel's, but yeah, I needed to pick some stuff up. And I'm really angry because people just don't think about where they've parked. So look at this van. Right, if I stand where my car is. Look at that. Like, I can't reverse straight out of my driveway. I'm going to have to, like, reverse to a tilt, which is really hard to do.
Why do people not think before they park? Like, it's really made me so angry. It's ridiculous. Like, he's literally halfway across my driveway. Why would you do that? Why would it not cross your mind and think, oh, that's a driveway. I should probably not park there. It's really annoyed me. And that car on the corner always pisses me off as well, because it's really hard to reverse in and out of this drive. I have to reverse in because the curb like scrapes the bottom of my car because it's such like a weird angle. So now I'm going to scrape the front of my car really bad because I couldn't reverse in, and it's going to take me about 50 attempts to get out of my drive, all because this moron didn't use his brain when he parked his car. Right, this is ridiculous. I'm so angry. It really annoys me. It's every time. It's because we're right in the corner, so they just think, oh, this is a parking space, I'll just park my car here. No, that's not a parking space. Right. See how many attempts it takes me to get out of my drive.
Hello. Happy Monday that is about to end. It's like 10:15 at night and I've just picked up my camera. It's kind of been a bit of an odd day. Like, work was long. Like, there is no other way to explain it. Work was long. Yeah, I didn't really feel like picking up the camera. Nothing really happened. My face is really red. I've just taken my makeup off. I wish I didn't have such... It's only my cheeks that are really sensitive, though. Like, nothing else really is. But anyway, I've got my bedtime top knot on. I've got my new pyjamas on. And I'm about to watch... Well, I'm currently watching Rosanna Pierce's weekly vlog. Her makeup looks on point in this clip. In fact, her makeup always looks on point. And then I'm going to be catching up on Broadchurch, which I'm very excited about. Do you know, I was saying the other day, I was talking to the blogger girls from yesterday, and we were talking about like not wearing a makeup and stuff. And I was like, it's really weird, but I'm really not conscious about not having makeup on for the camera, which is weird because then that's going online for like thousands of people to watch. But in person, I'm very conscious about not having makeup on and what I look like. It's really strange. Does anyone else feel like that? Any other like vloggers or anything like that feel the same? But yeah, I don't know why. I'm quite happy to put myself online looking like this, but I would not go out like this. I was gonna tell you something else as well, but I can't remember what it is. Something exciting is hopefully happening this week. I'm not going to talk too much about it because I don't want to jinx it or anything like that, but I'll tell you after it's happened, if that makes sense, because it's either going to go one way or another. So either way I will tell you, but right now I don't want to jinx it by talking about it. So I'm going to go and get my Easter egg out of the fridge, get some water because I'm really thirsty, finish watching Rosie's weekly vlog, and then I'm going to watch Broadchurch. So, oh, I know what I was going to tell you. I'll show it tomorrow, but on my drive into work this morning, a massive stone like flew up and hit my windscreen, and now I have a massive, it's pretty big, like chip in my windscreen. It's so annoying. So now I have to call Autoglass and get them to come and sort that out. I'm like, it happened and I was paranoid that my whole windscreen was gonna like shatter, and like the chip was loud, so I know like the shattering of a windscreen is gonna be like deafening. Has that ever happened to anyone? Because that like terrified me when that happened. But yeah, I'll show you the chip in the morning, but right now I'm going into relaxed car mode. It's Tuesday morning and I'm like, I need to start the vlog now because I'm so bad at like getting the camera out once I'm at work, and then I forget, and then I get home and I'm really tired, and so I need to start it now. Does anyone have any tips, by the way? So I've got this set of drawers, or like table, whatever you want to call it, from IKEA, and I know a lot of people have it, but these rubber bungs have like, that are holding the glass on top, have all like come unstuck and stuff. So the glass moves, so if I put something on it, it like slides about. And it's driving me nuts because I'm having to keep like pulling it back, and I'm terrified that the cat's going to jump on it and it's going to like slide off and smash completely. So does anybody have any tips as to how I can kind of stick it back down and make it stay? Because I'm paranoid that it's just going to smash all over the floor. So any help with that one would be wonderful. It feels a bit odd today because my route has changed. So I was meant to be into yesterday's day and tomorrow, but my route has changed. I'm off tomorrow now, and I just feel a bit strange because I'm like, oh no, I'm at work tomorrow, and then I'm keep remembering, I'm like, no, I'm not, I'm off tomorrow, and I'm actually doing something exciting tomorrow. So I feel a bit like odd, don't know why. It's really hard to explain. I just feel a bit strange, but I need to go to work, so I will go now. It's very miserable today. I just wore my denim jacket yesterday, and on Sunday I just wore my denim jacket with my little scarf, and I was perfectly fine. But I feel like I'm going to take my coat today because it looks a bit miserable out there. Also, I've got a haircut tomorrow, so I was going to wash my hair this morning, but I was like, it's a bit stupid to wash my hair to then go and have it cut and have to wash it again, do you know what I mean? So I've just shoved it up. But does anyone else get this? Like, does anyone else have one side of their head, like on their hair, that kind of sticks out more than the other side? It's really annoying. It makes me look like I have a really wonky head, and I don't. I promise I don't have a wonky head. But yeah, I must go. Guys, I forgot to show you the chip. I'm having to like, look. It's so much bigger than it looks on camera. Like if I pull away, look at that. It's so big, and it made me so jump. Oh my God, it was so loud. But yeah, I can't work out if it's like spreading or not. I don't think it is. I don't think it is spreading, but I forgot to call Autoglass last night, so I need to do it tonight. I got distracted, okay? My brother came home with some exciting news, and I got distracted by that. So I need to call Autoglass tonight. Also, I just feel like I look bald when I have my hair up in a ponytail like this. I feel like I do. I have got a large crumpet for breakfast today. And rice for lunch. Daniel was really sweet. I got to his, what day is it? Tuesday. I got to his Sunday night, and he was like, I've bought you lunch for tomorrow and Tuesday. I was like, oh, so he made me a tuna panini yesterday, which was lovely. And then I've got my good old rice today, and I've bought a cream egg. Like, I still have the cream egg from my Easter egg that I had, so I've brought that with me, as well as my little lunchtime treat that I will probably definitely need. My bus has just turned up, so I'm gonna go. I have decided to take a little run around to New Look because everyone is saying that they've got so much stuff for like £5. So like boots and things for £5 and under. So I need to go see if I can find some little treasures. Because if I can, amazing. Hi, I thought I'd show you what I got in New Look. I was so excited. I got these. How cute are they? I was looking for some like Chelsea style boots for a really long time, and I always found some I liked, but I just didn't want to spend the money that they were. But these were £5. £5 in the sale, down from... They were like reduced loads of times by the looks of things. They were £27.99. Then they went down to £13.99. Then they went down to £12. And now they're £5. £5! How cute are they? Aren't they so nice? Like with the little heel as well. I really, really like them. I just think they're kind of a bit more dressy than your normal like Chelsea boot. And I really like that. I'm so excited to wear those. So if you're in need of like new boots or something, seriously go and look in New Look or look on their website, because their sale is incredible right now. Right now. Yes, I'm in my pyjamas already, and it's 8:15. And no, I didn't make my bed before I left for work, and it really bugged me all day that I hadn't made it. I'm probably going to get in it quite early today because I'm so tired. But first, I'm gonna eat this. Yes. Houses. I don't know why I didn't say, don't know why I was being like all secretive. It's not like a secret. But yeah, today I'm going to look at two houses. The first one I'm kind of in love with, but it's slightly more money. We can still afford it, but it's like at the top of our budget sort of thing. And then the second one is a lot less, and from the pictures online, I'm kind of not sure. But we will see. It might surprise me when I get there, but the first one I'm definitely excited for, and I'm kind of, my mum's coming with me to look at that one because I need someone that's level-headed and not involved in like going to be living there, if that makes sense, because it's kind of a dream house. It's so cute, it's beautiful, so I need to stay sensible and realistic and actually be like, look, is it worth us having a little bit less extra money every month to live in this house? So that's what I'm doing today, and then I'm going to get my eyebrows done and a hair trim, because it's been 6 weeks and I'm going to keep on top of it this year, and I'm going to have regular trims and have my eyebrows done regularly. But I used the GNS products again today, and my hair feels really, really nice. So I think it must have been that I just didn't wash out the dry shampoo enough when I used it on Sunday, because it felt horrible on Sunday, and it must have been that because it feels amazing today and it's so shiny. But I do, however, feel like I need to go and have a toner or something done, because it's getting an orange gingery tone on it again, and that's what I'm trying to get rid of. So yeah, but what is the time? I need to go at like 11:15. It's 11:15. I need to go. My viewing isn't until 11:45, but I can't work out, I've driven down the road where this first house is and I can't work out where it is, because there's loads of trees like on the path next to it. And it's quite a long road, so I'm like, I'm just gonna have to go there, park, and then walk up and down the road to try and find it. So I'm gonna leave a little bit earlier. Hi, both house viewings done. I'm just outside the second one. This road freaking terrifies me. I've now got to reverse out of it. So they basically drive up, it's a dead end road. They drive up the road and park like diagonally down one side of it. And I'm really stressed about reversing out of it. So I don't want this house because where it is, because I will just be cacking myself every time I've got to try and get out of it and reverse like onto another road, especially at rush hour. The first one I'm like in love with, but it's just too much money for what it is. Like it's like a typical cottage basically. Like, okay, I need to go, there's people walking up to the household. Oh my god, the lady just walked past to go into the house, and she was having a little chin work, and she was like, oh, my back's playing me up now, I need to be put down, I tell ya. That was funny. What was I saying? Yeah, for the amount of money that it is, we can probably get something bigger. And I just don't like the location of this one. I really don't. I feel like we can just get more for our money than these two. So yeah, but I'm so hot, it's so warm today, it's amazing. Spring is here, but apparently it's gonna rain for the rest of the week, which is not as fun. Ugh,
Also, when I was driving to this one from the other one, I was following a guy and he was disgusting. Like, every time we drove past runners or whatever, he like proper like stared at them. So he'd be like watching back and looking through his mirrors. Like, you are such a pervert. Like, it made me feel dirty by driving behind him. I was like, oh, it was awful. It was horrible. And he had such bad road rage as well. Like, he was driving in the middle of the road to try and get past people on like tiny roads. And I was just nervous following him and just felt disgusting. Like, some people, like, it was just horrible, like the way that he was like ogling at these runners every time we went past them. No, right now I'm just putting off trying to reverse out of this road. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want to do it. Oh, I wish I had my like camera thing here so I can put you here and you could watch me do it, because it's probably gonna be really funny footage. Right, I need to go before the estate agent comes out of the house and thinks I'm a weirdo.
Third outing of the day is to the hairdressers. Time to get a haircut and get my eyebrows. Ooh, hair stuck to my face. Get my eyebrows waxed and tinted again, just because they're losing a little bit of shape. Although, to be fair, they really don't need that much doing to them, so it won't take very long at all. I just kind of need a tint again. Hello, radio. I've got my Converse on. It's so warmer today, guys. I'm not bringing a jacket with me. I love today. I'm really glad I've got today off, actually. Sorry to everyone that was working on Wednesday, but I think I won with this one, with my rotor changing. Yay. I need to go, so I need to go and fill up with petrol as well, which is annoying, but hey-ho, that's life. And then I will be back with a bit of shorter hair and my eyebrows. Ooh, tidy.
I honestly feel like I haven't stopped today, hence the little eye bag that is appearing just here. I'm very tired and I cannot wait to get into bed, which is what I'm about to do. Mum and I popped to Homebase and Tesco's tonight because I wanted to get some marble sticky back plastic from Homebase to stick on like underneath the glass of my dressing table. So, like, have it under here, and then obviously the glass on top. Oh, got some tulips from Tesco's and an Easter egg, yep. And I'm also thinking of sticking it, like, on the bottom of the, like, on the top of these, rather. I think that would look quite cool. Do you think that would look cool? Would that be too much? Because I've got the marble base on my lights. Is that too much marble? Maybe. I don't know. I'll wait for that one on your opinions, but I really like... I'm going to put it on the dressing table. I'm going to do it tomorrow night. I'm really excited about it. Do you want to... Oh, hide your bottom. Is it bedtime for you too? You're so cute. Do you know what? I really don't understand people that don't like cats. She's so relaxing. She just calms me down whenever she walks in the room and just cuddles up. She's so cute. Chew, you make me happy. Kiss. Anyway, but now I am gonna take my makeup off, get into my bed, charge my battery ready for tomorrow, and watch Arrival, which is a film that has been recommended to me to watch. So that's what I'm gonna watch.
Sweet dreams from us. Hello, happy Thursday, and I keep thinking it's Friday for some reason, and I don't know why, but I do. Look how healthy I am. Orange, grapes, ignore this, and the large crumpet that I just ate. I just want to come and chat to you, because I just called an estate agent, and she was so rude on the phone, like, I was in shock. Basically, I called up to try and view a house, and she goes, do you have any pets? And I said, oh, I've got a cat, but, and she didn't let me finish, and she goes, it's no pets. I was like, no, I know, I'm fully aware of that, but we're having a look around because the cat doesn't 100% have to come with me. Like, if we find somewhere that's suitable and she can't come. She's like, okay, because obviously if a cat appeared, your landlord would give you notice and you'd be fined and you'd have to leave. I was like, yeah, I'm fully aware of that. She was so rude, so I'm not going with that estate agent. I'm going to be partly nice and not say what the estate agent is, but my goodness. Never have I been spoken to so rude, and like I was a child. I know I sound really young on the phone, but wow, I don't even want your house anymore. No, I do not, because you didn't have a bath either. You just had a shower, and I want a bath.
However, we do have another viewing now on Monday for a different house.
I feel tricked by the weather. I have serious no scarf regrets today. I'm so cold. It was so nice yesterday though, so I was like, oh, I'll just wear my leather jacket, I'll be fine. It's all lies. But I've had a headache all day, so I'm gonna have to wear my glasses home. Do they know we're on the way? Yes, I need to reply Tanner. We've had a alarm panic at work. What was I saying? Yeah, I need to wear my glasses home because I've had a really bad headache all day, and like, driving's the worst thing for my eyes. Like, the lights from the cars are really bad. Apparently, my pupils let in too much light, so I get headaches when I'm like trying to look through artificial light. So that's why I've got glasses. So, right, I feel weird in these glasses. I need to reply to Hannah and then see if she needs me. Drama! It's done. I'm so excited. The only thing I'm scared about is we've lost the like rubber bits that was kind of holding the glass on, so now the glass moves a bit more, so I'm really scared about Aurora jumping on it, but I think we'll be all right. But how cool does it look? Doesn't it look so cool? I love it. So happy. Every day between 9:30 and 10 she comes to bed. She's so cute. You're so cute. I'm so proud of my little table. Thanks to my mama for helping me do that. I could not have done that on my own. That was stressful. Who knew, like, air bubbles could stress you out so much. What is one of your all-time favorite chocolate treats? Mine is definitely, oh my God, what are these even called? Tea cakes? Tea cakes. They're like biscuit on the bottom, marshmallow, and then covered in chocolate. I love these so much. They are my guilty pleasure, and I could probably eat a whole box of them and not feel ill, but have so much regret. I'm taking a scarf today. I'm also having to leave slightly early. Well, I don't need to leave slightly earlier, but I'm gonna leave slightly earlier, just because we've had 2 alarm alerts at work last night, so I need to go sort that out. I don't want to be rushing around, so I'm just gonna leave a little bit earlier, only like 10 minutes, so it's nothing dramatic. But I'm taking a coat and a scarf today because it's meant to be colder, so I am having no regrets today. I feel like this dressing gown always makes me look really like hench, but it's just because the dressing gown is so thick. Also, I've been leaning on my cheek, like I was sat like this. You can see. I'm home from work, as you can tell. Everything is sorted with the alarm. It is all sorted. Drama is over. It's fine. I'm hoping I don't get a phone call tonight. I'm gonna keep my phone off of Do Not Disturb tonight, just in case, but I don't think I'll get one. We think we're all good now. Happy St. Patrick's Day, by the way, to all my island viewers, if there are any. What did you do for St. Paddy's Day? What do you do for St. Paddy's Day? Did you wear green? There's a guy in Cambridge who literally dresses up in a green suit and it has clovers all over it. It's fabulous. I got a picture of him last year. I snuck a little picture of him through the window at work, but didn't this year because I didn't actually see him, but the girls did and I saw him last year. He's there every year in his suit. So funny. Good for him. Right now I'm trying to decide whether to eat some ice cream because I think there's still some Ben & Jerry's fish food in the freezer, which I was kind of craving on the way home from work, or whether to be good and to not have ice cream. But it is Friday night, so I also kind of feel like it's okay to have ice cream on a Friday night. Because it's Friday, even though it's not my weekend, it's still Friday, and Friday treats don't count. In my mind, they don't count. I was about to show you my ice cream and then I dropped it. Now it's over there. It literally just like flew out of my hand. Ooh. What I was gonna say is, yay, ice cream. I'm gonna eat this, get my pajamas, take my makeup off, and I'm gonna watch The Girl on the Train because I haven't watched it yet and I read the book. When did I read the book? A while ago. And I really, really liked the book. And then
just never got around to watching the film, so I'm going to watch it tonight. I'm really not sure what I'm going to make of it, because obviously the book is set in London and the film is set in America, which A, doesn't work because obviously you can't use the same stations, blah, 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 blah. But we'll see. We will see what happens, but I absolutely love Emily Blunt, so I feel like she is going to make the film for me, so we'll see. If you've seen Girl on the Train, without doing any spoilers for anyone who hasn't seen it, let me know in the comments what you thought about it, and if you've read the book, like, what you thought about the book and the film as a whole, because I'm interested about that sort of thing. But yeah, ice cream.
Guys, it's back to the sunny weather again. I love it. It feels really nice today, all springy again. And I brought my scarf this time and I don't need it. But yes, I think today's going to be a good day. I've got that feeling. I'm going to try and keep that feeling all day and try and make it a good day. But we'll see how it goes.
Can someone please remind me that I need to book an eye test, because I've had the worst headaches the last few days, like just behind my eyes. And I think it really is because I need to get my eyes tested really badly. So yeah, remind me, I need to get an eye test. Need to get an eye test. Also, my brother is so predictable. My mum and stepdad are out tonight. And I said to Katie, I was like, let's place bets on whether I get a text from Chris, either asking if I want Domino's or if I can pick him up at McDonald's on the way home. And literally, I got a message at like 5 to 6, and it just said Domino's question mark. Naturally I was like, why did you need to ask that question? Of course Domino's. Also, I actually really fancy a pizza, which was really rare for me. I don't normally fancy pizzas. I'm normally like a sides person, and I have like the chicken strips and the chicken wedges. That's normally what I go for, but I really fancy a good old chicken barbecue pizza with stuffed crust, which is what I always used to get. Like, literally every time I order Domino's, that is what I would get, and that is what I'm craving right now. So that is what I'm gonna order today. Also, while I remember, has anyone got any tulip tips? Like, I really like tulips, but they really irritate me because they just droop so quickly. Like, seriously, even if I cut them down a bit shorter, they still droop really bad, and it's so frustrating because I just don't think they look as pretty. It's really annoying because I really do like tulips. So yeah, any tulip tips would be greatly received.
Yes.
Hey Kat, do you want to go outside? Sorry.
It has arrived in darkness.
Time for an editing break to eat Domino's. Also got brownie. Brownies. And a Sprite, because I always get a Sprite. Time to eat some Domino's and watch some YouTube while I eat that, and then continue the edit. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. I really hope you enjoyed the vlog. I think it's gonna be quite a long one, so apologies if you don't like long vlogs. If you do like long vlogs, you're welcome. There you go. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, we've got at least one more house viewing next week. We're going on Monday. Daniel had one today, but it wasn't really appropriate. Well, the house apparently was really, really nice, but it didn't have a bath, and I kind of really need a bath because look at my spot. Didn't even know that was there. Now all you can do is stare at that. Because I really need to like soak my joints when I have really bad flare-ups. I need to just kind of lie in a bath, in like a hot bath, and kind of not move. And obviously I can't do that in a shower. So yeah, it wasn't really appropriate, but we've got another viewing on Monday, and we're gonna be calling up about another house on Monday as well, because the estate agent is shut tomorrow, so I can't do that tomorrow, and I only saw it when I finished work, so they were closed. Nice. But yeah, really hope you enjoyed the vlog. If you're not subscribed, please subscribe. It's so easy to do. Just click on my face somewhere, that will appear somewhere at some point on this screen near the end of the video in a few minutes, most probably. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know your favourite part of the vlog, as always. And I just want to say thank you so much for all of your lovely comments that you always leave for me. It's so nice of you. And it really does, like, I get all excited when I get an email saying that I've got a comment on a video. Does anyone else get like that? I really do get like that. I'm like, oh yeah, you comment. So yeah, thank you so much if you are a commenter on my videos. If you're not, why not? Comment on the video. Leave me a little comment. Let me know who you are, where you're from, how old you are, anything. Let me know something. I'm rambling. I really ramble. This spot's really annoying me. I love you guys so, so much. Goodbye.